New Orleans police are trying to identify a body found in a 7th Ward home. This afternoon, officers arrived at a house in the 1400 block of Elysian Fields Avenue. When they got there, they found those remains to be decomposed. They're calling this an unclassified death right now. The house where the remains were found was abandoned. Police are investigating if the victim might have been homeless.